Good morning, children.
Now we are going to do the operation on algebraic expression. Before that, if you are a new visitor for my channel, kindly subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that whatever videos I am uploading related to studies, it will reach you as early as possible. Now look at five different algebraic expressions are here. First one, 12p squared minus 4q squared plus 9. This gets over because comma is in between. Next one, 3p squared plus 2pq plus q squared. Another expression. 3p squared plus 2pq plus q squared. Third one, p squared minus pq plus 3q squared. Another one, pq plus q squared. We have different higher algebraic expression. We are going to add this algebraic expression. We can go according to sequence wise. Twelve p square minus 4q square. Plus 9. Leave the space for one more variable, that is 2pq. So we are leaving space for 2pq, but there is no term. We keep the term as 0. No term. Next one, 3p square has to be placed downside of 12p square. Then 2pq has to be placed here separately. 2pq. Then plus q square. Plus q square. There is no constant term. Leave as it is. P square minus pq. Don't write minus pq here because plus 2pq and minus pq both are like terms. So it has to be placed downside of here. That is minus pq. Then 3q square plus 3q square plus 3q square. Next, PQ. PQ has to be placed. PQ means it is understood. It is plus PQ. Plus PQ has to be placed downside of this like terms. Then Q squared. Q squared plus Q squared has to be placed downside of this. Now, we are going to add all this algebraic expression. You have to remember what you have studied in integers. Okay. You can move from here to there or there to here. Does not make any difference. We are not going to do any carryover, so does not make any difference. But as usual, we go from the right to left. So only one constant, there is no constant here, so that has to be placed as it is, plus 9. Now look at plus 2. So there is pq means it is understood 1pq, so that is minus 9. It is understood minus 1pq. So here plus pq means 1pq. So now look at the sign carefully. Plus 2, minus 1, both the numbers are having different sign. So you have to separate bigger number process. That sign has to be done. So plus 2, minus 1 is equal to plus 1. Then plus 1, again plus 1 here. Plus 1, plus 1 is equal to plus 2pq. Plus 2pq. Plus 2pq. Next. Look at the sign carefully. Don't write 4 plus 1, 3. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. Wrong. Look at minus 4 and plus 1. Minus 4 plus 1. Both the numbers having different sign. You have to separate and bigger number process. That sign has to be done. So minus 3. Minus 4 plus 1 is equal to minus 3. Then minus 3 plus 3 becomes 0. Minus 3 plus 3. Both the numbers having different sign. 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. You know 0 does not possess any sign. Then here 1q squared. So this has to be written as it is. Q squared. Don't write 1q squared. It is understood. Q squared means it is 1q squared. Come to the last one. Plus 12. There is no sign. It is understood. Positive sign. Plus 12 plus 3 plus 15. Plus 15 plus 1 is equal to plus 16p squared. Plus 16p squared. Plus 16p square plus q square plus 2pq plus 9. This is the answer for adding the algebraic expression. Now, subtraction. Subtract 4pq minus 12p squared minus 3 from p squared minus 2q squared plus 7pq minus 2. So, from is given. So, second expression has to be written first. Second expression has to be written first. And first expression has to be written second. Don't write first one first and second one second. It is wrong. From is given. So, second expression has to be written first. And first expression has to be written second. Okay, now look at 4pq. Where this has to be placed. Plus 4pq plus 4pq minus 12 minus 12. Sorry, minus... It is 12p square, so it has to be placed here. Minus 12p square, then minus 3. Minus 3. Minus 3. So, now in the subtraction, actually this whole expression and this whole expression, this is subtracted from this. So, bracket should be there. Bracket should be there. So, if you put the bracket here and minus sign, so minus and minus become plus. Again, minus multiplied by minus become minus. So, minus multiplied by minus become plus. Plus, so what we are going to do? We are going to change the sign. We are going to change the sign. So, this negative become positive. Why we are changing the sign, try to understand, because the whole thing has to be put in bracket. So minus sign will be outside. So minus and minus become plus, and minus and plus become minus, then minus multiplied by minus become plus. So we are changing the sign. So instead of negative you put positive, instead of positive you put negative, then instead of negative you put positive. Now you forget the sign before sign. Before what sign? You don't remember that sign. Forget the sign. Keep a finger on the sign. Then, you remember only this sign. So, plus 12p squared plus 1p squared. That is equal to plus 13p squared. Is equal to plus 13p squared. This also. Plus 7 minus 4. That is equal to plus 3pq. Plus 3pq. Because positive, negative, both the numbers are in different sign, so you have to separate and bigger number possess, that sign has to be done. So plus 3, 7 minus 4, 3, plus 3pq, minus 2, plus 3, both the numbers are in different sign, so separate and bigger number possess positive sign, so plus 1, that is the answer. Plus 13p squared, plus 3pq, plus 1 is the answer. Don't forget to change the sign. Once you change the sign, that sign has to be considered. That sign has to, the main thing is that sign has to be considered. First, second expression has to be written first, and first expression has to be written second. Only these things you have to remember in your mind. Remaining everything as usual, you have to do. But look at the sign carefully. Positive, negative, negative, positive. Look at the sign carefully. Remaining everything, it is so easy. Thank you. Have a nice day.